Everybody, and welcome back to something I've not done in a while, Pixelmon Middle School Mayhem. Let's wait for this to load up. Let's see. Okay, let's go to my internet. Let's do one through, what is it? 15. One through 15, what am I gonna get? 3. So number 3, Charmander. Wow. Anyway, I've been playing a little bit, so I've forgotten to turn off my Ghastly, which I sometimes want to have as my starter. And then I do it again. I'm gonna do that again for 151 to pick a random Pokemon. Which of the 151 from the 142? Okay, so Pokédex list. Let's do this. Pokédex. Okay. What's the number? 142. What? Oh my. Woo! I can't believe I actually got an Aerodactyl. Okay. So now I go into the game. As you can see, oh, you might see that there's a lot of bosses. I coded it that way. Look, all the bosses around. More than half of the Pokemon here are bosses. I've changed it that way. Okay, so first I have to go to my inventory and get a Master Ball. Just one. Then slash game mode survival, and then slash Poke spawn Aerodactyl. Forgot how to spell it. Dang it. How do you spell it? Dactyl. Okay. Spawn. Arrow. Dact. Aerodactyl. Dang it. Don't know why, but that didn't work, so let's generate a new number. 3. Okay, another Charmander. Huh. Wait, is Charmander number? What is number 3, actually? Number 3. Oh, it gave me more Pokemon this time. Venusaur. Okay. Venusaur. Sore. Slash. Pokey. Spawn. Space. How do you spell it? Venusaur. Oh, it's Venusaur. Okay. Venusaur level 38. Bag and Master Ball. Let's wait for it to come. And now I'm gonna catch it. Yes! Captured Venusaur. Venusaur is my new partner. This pizza is really good though. Stop it, rare boss. There we go. Now switch to Venusaur. Now, let's see what do you know? Let's just take that. Whoa, almost no damage. Okay, poison power. No, stop avoiding the attack. Poison power. No, stop it. My Venusaur's gonna die. There we go. Oh no. Charmander's not strong enough. Another boss. Can't believe a level 38 was not able to beat a might have to talk to my Venusaur about his battling skills. That's not a boss. I'm gonna be in survival and only using one single. Whoa! Oh, I thought that was a shiny Machop for a second. Let's go against an uncommon boss first. I think that's the lowest. Charmander, Venusaur. Okay. Poison Power. Perfect. Yes! Charmander! What? How many levels is he gonna get? 3,000 XP? Seriously? Dragon Rage? I know what that means! Let's get rid. Attack stat is lower. That's good. Okay, I'm gonna keep growl for now. So, look, snowmail, grepperberry. Huh? What? Charmander's evolving. Charmeleon. Venusaur, Charmander, and Charmeleon. You know what? Tell me down in the comment section if you think I should actually, this is gonna be really cool, but it will be kind of cheating. If I should spawn in a Porygon Z. I just really like those Pokemon. A legendary. I bet my Charmeleon can take that. But first, my Venusaur. She's not that good. Whoa, level 50. It's poison powder. Yes, my choke's been poisoned. Tackle. Oh, come on. I need to turn up the volume on this thing. Charmeleon, go. Dragon Rage. Please don't. Oh, you one-shotted me. Dang it. Okay, let's go to. I will be going to game mode creative to get some food. Here we go. Food. Let's get some. I'm not gonna cheat and get some golden apples. Those are too good. I'm just gonna get a stack of these. Wait, how do you get a? I forgot how you get a stack, so I'm gonna have to just do it the harder way. It's too loud, actually. I wonder about these. Well, I can actually write. What? Hello. Read it now. Yep. Can you put this on a Pokemon? Oh yeah, I'm guessing on like an ice type. Okay, and now I'm gonna have to go into game mode C to get bed. Set my spawn point right here. You know what? Just for the laughs. Next, Master Ball. Pokey Spawn Porygon. Then the under thing. I think it's this. Z. That's in Generation 4. Does it even say? Okay, yeah. It says how long I've been recording. Okay, so 15 minutes. Basically 16. I guess I'll have to look this up. Home. Gosh, this is taking forever. I'm just gonna... Porygon. Did it work? It's loading. Let's see. Why is this computer so slow? Sorry, this is going to be shorter, but it's going to take a while. Okay, let's delete this. Go to this. Search the web. Porygon C. Maybe it is. Porygon Z. And if you guys aren't okay with this, I will delete him. I'm gonna name him. His highest, which is good. I actually wish I hadn't changed it so that so many bosses spawn, because now almost no normal Pokemon are here. Okay, let's go Charmeleon. And Dragon Rage. Aw, come on, that was a stupid choice. Porygon cute, go! let's do embargo. What? Oh, come on, no! Porygon, you are gonna pay for this. And poison powder. Get my spot. There we go. Get poisoned. Gosh. Let's try. Is that a normal form? I'm gonna check my Pokédex. Let's go to one. Okay. Grappa Berry. That's what Pokemon drops it. Oh, that's lame. In fact, it's very bad. What can I do? I guess I'll just train on normal Poliwags. Perfect. Dragon Rage. Yes! Another Dragon Rage. Whoa, that's a giant. Oh man, I need to take him. Okay. Let's see. So, escape options. Let's change it to peaceful. No, let's just keep it like that. Controls. How can I do this? Master volume. I hate this music. Oh wait, I bet you can't hear me. Turn off music. Turn off that. That. There we go. That's better. Now, I believe I remember what it was. What? Okay, so F3. No, it's not F3. It's... No. 4? 5? I guess I'll just have to battle it. Poke heal. Let's start off with number 3. 3? No, that doesn't work. Whoa, that's an ultimate. Might as well. It looks almost exactly the same. One shot. Venusaur, go. Yes, perfect. Poisoned. Tackle. One shot. Porygon cute. Don't get one shot. Signal beam. One shot. Do not battle ultimates yet. Only battle uncommons. So the only ones I'm ready for, anyway. Let's just use Ember. What? Okay, Porygon Cute, get some levels. Tell me down in the comments if you want me to keep the music on or not. What's this? Okay, I don't need this Grappa Berry or this Porygon Z. What does it do, though? Can Porygon 2 learn it? Porygon Z can learn it. Okay. Guess there's only one way to see. Might as well teach it to my Porygon. But I forgot how I changed it. I haven't played this game in so long. Let's go to my controls. Okay, here we go. No, that's hard. Bar slot. Pokemon. Oh, I'm gonna have to change this. Let's try D. No. P. No. Let's try. No. R. No. What can I do? One. No. Q. Let's try this. There we go. Done. Done. Back to game. Q. Here we go. Hello, Porygon. Oh, this is actually a good move. Oh, well, that's lame. Good job, Porygon Cute. There we go, that's better, an uncommon Psyduck. What, how am I not getting it? Q, Chum, no. Let's just send him out just to get the EXPs. There we go. Switch out to my Porygon. Signal beam is my only attacking move. Cover. Yes, perfect. Signal beam, recover. That's my pattern. Recover. And then signal beam. Wash, paralyze you. What's this? Okay, I have no use for Quash. let's put all the stuff I do not need. There we go, that's better. Ooh. Have you guys ever watched have you guys ever watched Jerome's Pixelmon Island? It's really cool. Okay, now it's slash up down. Team Aqua Dudes! I am Team Aqua Dudes. Now, what I have to do... Sapphire Hammer, Sapphire Axe. I probably won't need a pickaxe and shovel. Okay, so put my Team Aqua Dudes. Where did my house? Where's my house? Over there. There's my bed. Oh yeah, in case I accidentally kill myself after I sleep in my bed. Okay, I'm gonna do slash game rule. Uncommon. Yeah, I think, oh, level 43. I don't think so anymore. Signal beam. Two shot. Full heal and quash. Seriously, again? Quash? I've gotten it twice. In just a few minutes. Gotten quash twice. What a waste. Another uncommon boss. Scary face, nope. Another full here. What is going on? If I can find... I can find me a Poke Center. Whoa! That is a gigantic onyx! Oh my god. Tell me if that boss onyx is real or not in the comments. I can't believe it. Can't find his hitbox either. He's even an uncommon. Where is it? Where's his hitbox? That was fun. Okay, let's get away from this snow biome. I can go back / kill myself anytime I would need to. Gosh, this place is not. It's covered with an ocean. Surrounded. Means I can't go anywhere. Except ocean. Oh, there's a Golduck. Believe it's green, right? Is it? What kind of? Oh yes, it's an uncommon boss, yes. Oh, that was a bad idea. Oh, bad idea. Run. No. Venusaur, run! 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 Yes! / up, 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 up. And now, I scroll down to my Porygon Cute. And let's start battling. Or it one-shots me. Dang it. I guess Aqua Jet always goes first or something. There we go. Push up Pokemon's fast tackle. Tackle. Ugh! My Pokemon are dying. No! Charmeleon's here. Let's hope I can Dragon Rage him to death. Ah, no. Okay, let's start off with Venusaur so that he There we go. Now it's poison powder. There we go. Now I can poison him for longer. Don't you dare hurt my Porygon Cute. No! No, stop doing Aqua Jet. If you use Aqua Jet, he used Aqua Jet and killed me. Venusaur, you're my last hope. And tackle. Survive! A heart mail and an energy. You guys, what was that? What was that I dropped? Where did I drop him? Was that shiny? That can't be a shiny. Oh, my Aqua Dude's sword. Tell me if you like it when there's a bunch more bosses. I sure do. I don't know about you, though. So now it's easy training. Okay, let's see how long. Ooh. And I guess that will be the end of today's episode. I have done much. I have leveled up a lot. Leveled up. Oh, yeah. Team Aqua Dudes, we'll see. Wait, let me throw out all my Pokemon. So, one. Nope. I'm terrible at this. Nope, return. One. Q. Two. And three. And I will see you guys later. Goodbye. Don't forget to like and subscribe.